Go.
Okay, this is a tutorial showing you the Northbridge and Southbridge chipsets on the motherboard and the PCI slots.
Okay. Usually the Northbridge processor is the larger one. It's near the main processor on the motherboard, and then you'll find the Southbridge. It's usually a smaller chip, closer to your expansion board slots. And these are 5-volt PCI slots. It's identified by where the notch is. And that's my tutorial.